Hello, I am Michalis Famelis, and in this paper I'm going to talk to you about the ECMFA 2021 paper towards a generic method for articulating design uncertainty. I was co-authored by Mouna, Dhaouadi, Kate Spencer, Megan Varnum, Alicia, Grubb, and myself. In this paper we introduced DRUIDE. DRUIDE consists of a metamodel and a method for articulating design uncertainty in models. DRUIDE combines ideas from many researchers that have worked to represent different aspects of decision-making under uncertainty in software models and combines them into one holistic approach. To evaluate DRUIDE's effectiveness, we conducted a case study on a scenario from the COVID-19 pandemic. In the case study, we explored the different kinds of uncertainty that can be found across heterogeneous models, as well as in their relationships. We found that DRUIDE is effective for articulating design uncertainty, and we showed that different types of uncertainty need different modeling approaches and treatments. The paper will appear at the Journal of Object Technology, so make sure to take a look.